Hello guys, in this video we will see how to build this mini musical Tesla coil. Without wasting the time, let's get started. This musical Tesla coil I received from the ICStation. You can get from the link in the description. Here you can see the actual kit overview. And here you can see the schematic of this circuit. According to schematic, we will place these components on this PCB board. So we'll keep it aside and we'll place the components on this board. First we will start with the resistors and we will place on this PCB. Now we will place the capacitors. Now let's solder these components. Now we will place the LEDs, audio jack and DC jacks. And now we'll solder these components. Now the remaining components are the transistors and the coil over here. For the transistor we need to put the heat sink. Apply the heat sink paste to the transistor. Now we will place this transistor on the PCB. Now we will solder these components. Now we will place the hot glue over here and we will stick the Tesla coil here. Now we will solder the secondary coil. Now we need to solder the primary coil down here. You can see the tiny small wire. Yeah, now you can see the tiny small wire here. We need to solder it here. We'll fix the nuts at the corners of the board so that it will be act as a stand to this board. Here the complete kit is built. Now we will test this board. Now I am powering up this circuit with the 18 volts power supply. And I'm giving the input here, input audio. Now just I'm turning on the power supply. You can see it here. Now you can see here, that's all in this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I will see you in the next one.